Hey, Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2387, Easily Rearrange a Pivot Table. Well, hey, the big day is here. And if you played the Rocket Mortgage Super Bowl squares, the numbers are out. And so I wanted to rearrange my pivot table here. And boy, it is super easy. But check this out. They published a heat map. This is on Twitter, on their Twitter account, of where people chose. And I was careful. I was super careful when I chose my square to use equal RAM between 0, 9. Right, so that way I would just choose randomly, not where people psychologically choose. And I chose right out here, which is beautiful. No one else chose out there. Unfortunately, bad draw 5-5, which as we talked about the other day, will have no chance of winning. No one's ever been 35-35 in a Super Bowl before. Hey, but Mrs. Excel, oh, she has a good square. She has 3 for Kansas City, 0 for Tampa Bay. There are lots of ways that could happen. But unfortunately, she's right there in the center where if that comes up, then she's against all those other people who drew it. All right, but I want to take my numbers here. And by the way, I updated this. The data that I downloaded, it wasn't consistently AFC first and then NFC. It was all mixed up, so I fixed that. So NFC across the top, AFC down the side. And I want to make my numbers look like these numbers. This shocks me every time I do it. And I just want to remind you that you have a pivot table here. That first column is 0 and that second column is 1. So we have 3.9 in the top left-hand corner, 1.7 in the next corner. This would never work in regular Excel, but it works beautifully in a pivot table. I'm going to type a 1 there. And when I press enter, all of the numbers from the 1 column will jump over to that column. Isn't that freaking awesome? So I thought this was going to be really hard to rearrange this, but then I remembered this trick. I just have to type the numbers in the order that they are in the graphic. 2, 8, 5, and then 7, 5, 2, 4, 3, 9, 8, 1, 6, 0, and there's the chances of winning and the heat map. Now, hey, downstairs, that's Mrs. Excel. We're making Kansas City barbecue sliders and Ybor City from Tampa Cuban sandwiches. I know because of the pandemic, no one's going to be having the big Super Bowl party, so let's have some fun together. If you happen to watch this video before the game starts and you played Super Bowl squares, down in the comments below, tell me what your favorite square is, what the best square that you actually have that you're trying to win tonight. And you know, you're up against all kinds of other people for the 50,000 or the 500,000. But if you put a comment down below and your number comes up, I'll give you a free copy of my new book, Mr. Excel 2021, which will be out later this week. So go ahead down there. Good luck. Have a great game. Enjoy it.